good morning. So today is Sunday, November 28, 2021, and we just checked out from our hotel and resort. It was really an interesting experience that we had here in Hakodate, and now we are heading to the market. Okay, so we are now at the Hakodate Morning Market. Konnichiwa. Oh, look at that. This is a live king crab. And let's look at the weight. Oh, it's at 2.56 kilograms. Wow, how amazing it is. So big. Okay, so let's look at elsewhere. Tempting to see the king crab here because it's much cheaper than in Tokyo or some parts of Japan that we have been to. So yeah, I feel that I really need to come back here again to Hokkaido just because I want to eat king crab. But this around, we don't have the time to do that. So we're heading to the station and we're reaching quite soon.
So we're now at the Hakodate station. We realized that we still have about almost 2 hours before our train. So we're gonna return our bags at the locker here, and we're gonna head out and get some lunch and come back here and get our bags.
How much is it? 7,000 yen.
So we were thinking about the pricing and all that, and we decided to bring the raw one, which is this color and this color, home with us. get our new pets to be eaten for dinner later.
Tonight.
Because we're thinking that it takes 15 minutes to cook and we don't really have time to sit down and enjoy the food. So that's why we're gonna take it home, and they say that the ice box is up to 12 hours. So it's more than sufficient.
Yeah. So I'm glad that we managed to find the king crab. Yay!
Okay, so we already packed our crabs here at Takadaya shop.
Hi, Takadaya shop.
Hi. Hi. So good place. So come here and shop if you're in Hakodate.
Thank you to him. He's so helpful. He packed for us and even give us accessories so that we can tie on our luggage to carry.
Okay.
Hi. Hi.
So we are on our next stop. We just going to have our Yuberry melon, and the short name is
Tauda.
Tauda fruit shop. So if you're at Hakodate, you can come here and eat the Yuberry melon. Okay, I'm great.
Yokatta oishikute atokatsu.
おいしい。どこからいらしたの?おいしいです。
埼玉から。 あ、そうなんだ。よかったね、これって。
あ、今日は帰る、埼玉。寒いでしょ、でも。北海道寒いでしょ。あ、もっと寒いです。寒いです。埼玉、暑い。昨日は函館山。山。函館山上。綺麗だった。ありがとうございます。
綺麗だった。函館山ロープウェイ。はい、綺麗綺麗。うん、ロープウェイ。あ、よかった。はい、ありがとう。ありがとう。気をつけて。はい、美味しい。ありがとう。ありがとうございます。ありがとう。Thank you. Look at this cute crab here. It's saying hello.
Okay, so we still about an hour before our train. So we decided to go for last minute indulgence, which is for her is her oysters, okay? Then I'm trying out this crab. It's very sweet, okay?
At first I thought this is the small king crab. You see that it's quite spiky. But this is a Japanese version of flower crab.
Crab, yeah. And then I've also ordered salmon sashimi. And they actually gave us three squid sashimi, okay? Itadakimasu!
Okay, it's 11:45, so we headed back to the station to catch our train. I say that we had almost everything that we wanted to eat except for uni, which is sea urchin. Just that everywhere we go, they keep saying it's like sold out, not available. I don't know, maybe it's not sea urchin season.
Trip soon. See ya.